Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Mugen Soul Z. It's been a while. And that is because I am actually back in the country. While I talk to everybody, I don't have to do that. But I probably should. Anyways. As you may know, I've been in Japan for a good week. Yeah, a week. And, well, now I'm finally back. I've spent this whole time while I've not been recording. Actually, I think I've talked to these guys already. Nobody's giving me anything. Ugh. Oh well, I quit. Anyways. I think the hot spring is open. The hot spring is open. When you're in the hot spring, you can use soap and shampoo to increase your stats, just like the first game. However, once you leave G Castle and return again, they will go away. As soon as you come back, even once, they go away. They just said that. Also, the stat type will change depending on the soap and shampoo. There are lots of combinations, try everything. So, obviously, the minigame that accompanies this is no more. At least not in the English or European version, I'm pretty sure. Anyways, while in Japan, I did quite a few stuff, actually. If you've been following my Twitter, you would know that I've added quite a hefty bit to my art book collection. But I also got some shirts and a nice Miku figure to go along, and of course snacks and other stuff. I actually tried melon bread and crepe. Melon breads and crepes for the first time, and they were pretty good. What world was this? Oh, thank you. I wasn't paying attention. White world! And here we are. White world. But that took way too long. Can't you do something about that? Not really, no. What about you, Lady Shushu? You got some of your powers back, right? So... What? Are you giving me lip, Ryuzo? Have you forgotten your place? What? No, I didn't mean... Oh, wait. But I guess I did just... Oh no, the shampoos weren't listening to me before, and now Ryuzo? No, that's not it. Absolutely not. So the kiddo's starting to feel it, too. Feel it? What do you mean, too? Are you saying you're feeling the same thing? That's right. Ever since we met up again, it just hasn't felt like you're the master I once had. But now I see it isn't just me. Oh. Wait, what? Really? Neither of you are my peons anymore? I'm telling you, it's not true. I mean, Shirogane was never really true peon material in the first place. Yeah, that's true. Maybe, but it's different now. Before, I always had the sensation that ultimately I should obey the little missy. But now, I'm not so sure. No way. Then what if my powers never come back? And then? Don't be silly. You know how close we've all grown. That's right. Whether you're the undisputed god or not, I'll be your peon forever and ever, Lady Shushu. Really? Okay then. Outside! What could possibly be outside? Hey, don't rush ahead of yourself. Yeah, you can't do that, Ray. You wouldn't want Shirogane to get mad at you, would you? Can't take our eyes off you for a second, can we? Don't go making trouble for everyone, okay? No, outside. She looks like she's about ready to just toss herself outside. We should get going, Lady Shushu. Okay. Alright. And here we are, White World. It's pretty white. And it has this symbol. Everywhere, actually. What symbol is that?
Jump!
There's two of them. Oh yeah, I can jump. You kinda have to get up here. See? No getting around it.
Jump!
So now we can finally jump. And we found something. And another thing. We found the event. Our first event.
Untie rope! No rope!
No can do. If we don't tie you up, you're just gonna run off somewhere again.
I won't! I promise! Ryu's not gonna go anywhere!
Listen, I'm not so sure about this whole tie up a little girl and drag her around with us thing.
We don't have any other choice. Or are you volunteering to go track her down if she runs away again?
I don't want to have to do that either, but...
If she really wanted to run off right now, wouldn't she just drag you away with her, old man?
Hmm.
I really wish you wouldn't call me that. But we don't have to worry about that. When the Missy absorbed her powers, she lost a good deal of her ridiculous strength.
No, rope! Rope hurts!
It hurts because you won't stop struggling against it. You'd be fine if you just calmed down.
You know, I was thinking, what would Tsukika say if she saw you right now?
Good question.
Oh, yeah. I can just picture it. She'd be like stupid Mr. Shidogane and then go after him with all her strength.
Come on! Don't even joke about that!
Hey, Munchkin. Is this Tsukika girl another member of your little group?
Call me Lady Shushu when you talk to me.
You have got to be kidding. You expect me to use such a fancy title for a pipsqueak like you?
You called me small again! You two fight too much!
Anyway, one of your friends is here on this world somewhere, right? Is it that Tsukika girl you mentioned?
Yeah, but this is seriously bad. Isn't it, Shidogane? If she sees you like this...
You might be right about that. Hey, could you please calm down now, okay?
No! No! Aw,
oh, man. I haven't found anything. Where should I be looking?
Oh, yay. I know that voice.
That voice.
And he does too.
Ryu? What's wrong, Gane?
Wow! There she is for real!
I've been looking forever, but I haven't found a thing. I'll never be able to conquer this world all by myself.
Shrine Maiden Hero of Moonworld, Tsukika. No, what the heck? Pretty good luck. Yeah, what a small world.
Oh dear. I'm so sorry. I thought I was all alone, so I was talking to myself. How embarrassing.
What are you apologizing for? Look, it's me!
Huh? I recognize that voice, but I don't see...
Hey, Tsukika. It's been a while, huh?
Oh, Ryuto! What are you doing here? Did you guys conquer all the other worlds already?
Look at me!
It's okay, Lady Shushu. I'll explain everything to her.
So is this that girl we were just talking about?
It is indeed.
Wow! She's so tiny and cute!
Yeah. I don't know why you sounded so nervous before.
What should I do? Oh no. First I gotta untie this rope.
Rayu? Untie rope? Yay!
Shh! Be quiet! Or she might notice.
Oh, Mr. Shirogane. You're here too?
Yeah, I sure am.
So, you must have already conquered your world, right? Very impressive. I haven't had much luck.
Who's that? Gane's friend?
Well, she's,
Hello there. Oh, how rude of me. I haven't even introduced my... Huh? Mr. Shirogane?
Yes?
Why is that little girl tied up?
Now, don't get upset. There's a perfectly good reason for this. If you'll just let me explain.
Gane forced me! I didn't want it!
Oh, no.
Fool, no! That's definitely not what happened!
Mr. Shirogane?
Uh-oh, here it comes.
It's been a while since we saw this play out.
Poor guy.
Tsukika, wait! It's just, please, okay?
Mr. Shirogane! You pervert!
Oh!
Well, there he goes. There they go.
Huh? What just happened? Mr. Shirogane just got launched into the air, and Rei-Rei went flying off with him!
Well, she was tied to him. But man, they shot off like a rocket. Wait! This girl did that?
Hey, how come the rope didn't break?
I did it again! Mr. Shirogane!
Come on, don't worry about it. It's not like this is anything new.
Yeah, and Rayu is even tougher than Shirogane. I'm sure they'll be fine.
So this happens a lot, it sounds like.
Yeah, I guess so. What's with these people?
All right, I guess we'd better go find them. I think they went flying off that way.
I'm really sorry.
All right. Tsukika was added, Rayu and Shirogane were removed. On the other side of the planet. And she's already in. Her attack is really high. She's also 4 levels higher than me.
Jump! Hey-ya!
Come here. There we go. We have this shark eater enemy. That's also from the first game.
Did they not notice us?
And she does use double blades, just like now. But well, she kind of uses them better.
What's this?
What should I do?
Wow, these guys are tough. They're level 9.
Calm down, Tsukika.
Hey, I'll take you on.
My turn.
But it's nothing we can't handle. But something's telling me. Oh, hey! Charm level ups. Good. But I may be a little underleveled. Hey, look, mastery points. What's this one? Captivate. Wait. I know what I'm doing. It's into complicated girls. Complicated how? One wants sour milk, and I'll need 100, well, half of 100 enemy KOs. There is a way to check that. Okay, so we have a warp up here, and a warp up here. And that guy's back. Well, let's start here. As you can probably tell, this place is a mess. I mean, we just got here and there's already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 platforms. And it only gets worse, I promise. Oh, okay, so this was a dead end. But we found the snake.
Looks like we have the upper hand.
What shall I
and
do?
Bees. We found snake and bees.
I'll take you on.
Yeah, Tsukika can't attack just
here
too far
I come.
Away.
My turn.
Yeah, you're mine.
Oh, nice.
What should I do?
Bees. Hornet. Whatever. Hornets are bees.
What shall I do?
Nice.
I'm a hero. Sort of.
Neato.
If this is the true power of a hero.
I did it!
Now if I took Tsukika out, everyone would be getting more XP. But, I would lose a bit of my power. Quit warning powder. Okay, so all that's left are Ditz and Graceful to level up. Then we'll be all even again. Alright, so here we are. This is the path you wanted. I wanted. I have 4 sour milks, so take it. We got 15% star energy. There's another path there, but the event's right here, and there's a treasure. Yeah, this place always confuses me.
Hey, I found something!
Hey, a heavy mace. Rusty sword, heavy mace, a spinny drill, which saves me the trouble of having to make it, so I'm pretty happy. I don't think anybody uses swords. Oh, but he can use the drill. So I guess that's lucky. But I'm gonna have to take those away from him later. Later. So that's why you're so small now, huh? Yep, it's all her fault. Take this. Ugh, don't drill into my head. Oh, I'm the ultimate god Sirma. Nice to meet you, Tsukika. Ah, I'm Izayoi Tsukika. Nice to meet you, too. Nice to meet you, too. So you're a hero, too? That explains your crazy strength. Oh, no. In my case, that's just how I've been ever since I was born. I'm jealous. I wish I had the strength of a true hero, or two. Well, it's nothing to be jealous of. This power has caused so many problems for me. Then let me have it. What? How could I do that? How would I do that? Now see, you shouldn't ask for the impossible. You're making Tsukika uncomfortable. I know. I just felt like saying it. What? Why? Anyway, I don't see Shirogane. I wonder where they went off to. Did you power up again, Tsukika? Making two people fly that far at the same time? Oh, I hope not. I want to be more ladylike. hope Mr. Shirogane is okay. I wonder. I said they should be okay before, but this is the first time he's gone flying so far. Farther than usual. If something happens to Mr. Shirogane, I don't punch him in the first place. No, Tsukika doesn't mean to hurt people on purpose. That doesn't make it alright. That voice. Ryu? She sounds like she's in pain. Is she okay? Oh no, is it because of me? Ray, where are you? What? Russell. From where? She appeared. Ryu. Shirma, Shisho. Hey, are you alright? Did you get hurt? I'm okay, not hurt. Listen, I'm so sorry. Is Mr. Shirogane? Gane's here with Ryu. Oh, how convenient. Fuyu. What is Fuyu? Mr. Shirogane. Whoa, his eyes are rolled back in his head. Ew. Gane, stop moving. I drag him here. Oh, that's good. Thank you. Mr. Shirogane, wake up! Mr. Shirogane! Flap. Or shake. Cough. Hey, if you shake him with that strength of yours, he'll die for sure. Don't bully Gane. I'm gonna get mad. Mr. Shirogane, please wake up. Ryu was added. Shirogane is added. Though unconscious. Or partially dead. Whew, that one really hurt. It's been a while. I'm so sorry. Don't worry about it. It's my fault for not being able to withstand it. By the way, did you get stronger again? Ironically, she actually got weaker. She's only level 10 now. Looks like he's alright. What a tough old man. Shirogane is so nice. He's not even angry. He is my peon, after all. He always ends up getting the short end of the stick because of it, though. I really don't know why I'm like this. I promised myself I wouldn't hit you anymore. Like I said, don't worry about it. See? I'm already totally fine. Mr. Shirogane. No. What's wrong? Gane is Ray's. Mine. What? No. Mr. Shirogane is my... Wait, what? Your what? Yeah, what was that? Hey, you guys, don't tease her so much, okay? I don't want her getting overexcited and send me flying again. That's right, Shirogane and Tsukika and Ryu all belong to me, naturally. Little Missy, don't make things even more complicated. This is unacceptable. Why is Shirogane getting all the girls? She's growling. So scary. Can we... Julie? Why are we here? Main issue? Which is... How could you two of all people forget? You're looking for the ultimate gods, right? I suppose that is important. I'm sorry. I only forgot for a little bit. You don't need to get so angry. Ultimate god? And you're one too, right, Sirma? Does that mean you're the person with the highest authority of this world? Probably. Did you come up with anything, Tsukika? Knowing you, you did your best to conquer this world, right? But she's a hero. You don't conquer worlds. Yes, I went around asking all kinds of questions. And, well, I don't know if it's an ultimate god, but there's some kind of thing on this world that's worshipped like a god. Oh, maybe that's it. Good job, Tsukika. But what do you mean, some kind of thing? Ryu has no idea. I don't know the details, but in the legends of this world, it's not a humanoid god, but instead it takes the form of a weapon. So it's a godlike weapon? Hold everything and tell me more about it. Oh, well, like I said, I don't know too much. Is it a heroic weapon? Legendary status? Like Disgaea items? Would I be able to use it? I should, right? Being a hero and all. I really don't know. Now is so set on being a hero. Of course. I'm this world's only hero, so I gotta make the most of it. What? I'm sorry, but I'm a hero too. Oh no, don't go there. It'll just make things complicated again. In other words, we need to find that weapon thing on this world, right? I guess, but I have no idea where. I searched all over the place, but I haven't found a thing. Gane, I'm bored. Let's play. What? Hey, get down. This is very important. Oh, don't stick so close to him. You're making him just stand back a little. A legendary god weapon. Alright, let's do this. Oh, we might as well turn this world into my peon while we're at it. It'll save us more trouble down the road. Yeah, let's get that over with. I agree. But, oh, more opened up. I'll need 9x8 enemy KOs and an ordinary pair of glasses. You know, I'm not so sure that I have the glasses. But, it's 27 minutes. I think I'm gonna kill this snake and then call it apart. Oh, crap. He ran into my hilt.
Here they come.
Do you call that a hilt? The handle of a scythe?
Calm down.
Well, no, I'm pretty sure that's just a scythe handle, right?
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Hilts are only for swords. Oh, look. Look at his purple drills. That's so neat.
I'll take you on.
Alright, these enemies are kind of strong.
Here I come.
What should I do?
Yeah.
I win.
But they aren't strong enough. Ha ha ha. Alright, that's it.
Jump.
Let me go find
Jump.
A save. I could go on here.
Jump.
No, save. Well, come on, I swear there was one over here. Ah, crap. I know there's a save here. Somewhere. You guys see how complicated this place is? Simple bra. Wait. I was looking for a simple brazier. Yeah, I don't have that. Well, at least I know what I have to go back and find. Bye. Or find. Alright, there's a safe point up here. Right up here. It's an exit. But hey, I gotta leave anyways. Nimble shampoo poison loss. Alright, I'm out. I'll just run through it again. I didn't get that far anyways. And I need a simple bra. So it all worked out. Dullard Blade, Double Dagger. It effectively doubles the stats of the Junk Sword, so I'll get two of them. And my original Knuckles. Oh, yep. Luckily, I already have the drills, so I'm happy. Okay, yeah, the hammer sickle, pretty good for me right now. Junk sword, double daggers, here we go. And I will go ahead and sell those and all my compounds. Remember to always sell your compounds, that way the store will have them for later. Also, yeah, oh, simple bra. Well, if only I would have talked to him first instead of buying it. Oh, yay, melon soaps and yay, stuff. Hi, cat. Yeah, you're still not open. Boo. Hi now. Boo, you didn't give me anything. Anyways, I think this was a rather eventful episode. So, next time we will continue exploring that maze that is called White World. So, be sure to join me next time. I will see you all then.